morning, CMS. I am Greg, back bringing you the morning news. Today's lunch is rotini and meat sauce, garlic bread sticks, green beans, and applesauce. Today's weather will be sunny with a high of 61 and a low of 39. Attention, 6th and 7th graders who are interested in cheerleading. There will be 2 days clinic hosted by the high school cheerleaders to try out for the next year's football and basketball squad. There will be a sign-up sheet outside of the office. CMS Student Council will be meeting on Wednesday after school in the LGIR. The meeting ends around 4 p.m. We will be making posters for our teachers. Please bring any art supplies, collecting empty, used 2-liter bottles for STEM class projects. If you have any empty, used 2-liter bottles you are throwing out at home and would like to donate, please drop them off at Mr. Hilston's room 222. The bottles must be 2-liter sized. Please make sure the bottles are empty, rinsed out when donated. Today is National Thomas Jefferson Day. He was the third president of the United States. Thomas Jefferson, who was born on April 13th, 1743, was also the primary author of the Declaration of Independence. Teacher feature, Monday clue. This teacher has won third place in a 10K. Tuesday's clue. This teacher enjoys biking, gardening, and cooking. Have a nice day, CMS.